course, you fighters need to be hydrated, you need to be taking water all the time.
The BRAFI initiative has organized the Rising Warriors training camp where the finest fighters from all over the country will converge and prepare.
Make sure that it is clean enough so that you stay in shape.
The Rising Warriors training camp will be held at Mascot D Lionheart Camp in preparation for the much anticipated Warrior MMA charity event Build Up Fight on November 9, 2024. The Rising Warriors MMA charity event will be then lead to the grand finale on February 8, 2025 at the prestigious Serena Hotel. This camp will mark a pivotal moment in the brave journey to combat health challenges, particularly sickle cell anemia, through sport, music, and community engagement. It will be a crucible of talent, determination, and international camaraderie.
So it is such a big problem, and we feel as fighters, we feel as sports enthusiasts, we cannot sit back and do nothing about it. We are blessed that as fighters, as sportsmen, we attract attention. So we are taking advantage of that attention to disseminate a message about prevention and management of sickle cell anemia. It is our hope that through this initiative, the numbers of children born with sickle cell anemia will go down.
The training camp will serve as a training ground for fighters, codenamed the Rising Warriors. These warriors, guided by world-class coaches, will undergo intense preparation not only to excel in the cage, but also to embody the spirit of resilience and hope the BRAFI represents. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.